Hello students, today we are going to discuss the current chapters for subject social science class 7th for session 2020-21. These are the chapters of your history, geography and civics which we are going to study in this session or for this class. These are the chapters. Here, now first history, lesson number 1, where, when and how. Lesson number 2, New Kings and Kingdoms. Lesson number 3, the Delhi Sultanate. Lesson number 4, the Mughal Empire. Lesson number 5, Architecture in Medieval India. Lesson number 8, Religious Beliefs and Popular Movement. Lesson number 9, Emerging Regional Culture. These are lesson number 1, lesson number 2, lesson number 3, lesson number 4, lesson number 5, lesson number 8 and lesson number 9 of history we are going to study in this year. The total chapters are 7 of history that we are going to study in this year. Now geography, lesson number 11, our environment. Lesson number 12, understanding the earth. Lesson number 13, Earth's movement and changing landforms. Lesson number 14, the atmosphere. Lesson number 15, the hydrosphere. Lesson number 16, natural vegetation and wildlife. Now all these chapters, lesson number 11, lesson number 12, lesson number 13, lesson number 14 and lesson number 15, 16. These are total 6 chapters we are going to study in this year. Now in civics, lesson number 20, Understanding Democracy. Lesson number 21, Democracy in Action. Lesson number 22, How do State Government Work? Lesson number 23, Role of the State Government in Distribution of Resources. Lesson number 24, Understanding Media. And lesson number 26, Market Around Us. Lesson number 20, lesson number 21, lesson number 22, lesson number 23, lesson number 24 and lesson number 26. These are total 6 chapters which we are going to study in this year. So, hum pure saal total kitne chapter padenge? History ke 7, total 7 chapters padenge. Geography ke total 6 chapter padenge. Civics ke total 6 chapter padenge. So, total 7 plus 6 plus 6 taake hote 19 chapters. So, 19 chapters hai ye jo syllabus hai. ये आपको इस साल पूरा हम ये चैप्टर्स करवाएंगे. आपके पहले चैप्टर्स 26 थे, उसमें से 7 डिलीटेड हो गए, जो जिनका सिलेबस एग्जाम में नहीं आएगा, जो मैंने आपको पहले ही वीडियो में बता दिया है. फिर से मैं बता रही हूँ, हिस्ट्री के लेसन नंबर 1, वेयर व्हेन एंड हाउ. लेसन नंबर 2, न्यू किंग्स एंड किंगडम. लेसन नंबर 3, द दिल्ली सल्तनेट. लेसन नंबर 4, द मुगल एम्पायर. लेसन नंबर 5, Architecture in Medieval India. Lesson number 8, Religious Beliefs and Popular Movement. Lesson number 9, Emerging Regional Culture. These are 7 chapters jo hum is saal padhenge class 7th mein history mein. Phir geography mein lesson number 11, Our Environment. Lesson number 12, Understanding the Earth. Lesson number 13, Earth's Movement and Changing Landforms. Lesson number 14, The Atmosphere. Lesson number 15, the hydrosphere. Lesson number 16, natural vegetation and wildlife. ये 6 chapters हम इस साल geography में पढ़ेंगे. फिर civics में lesson number 20, understanding democracy. Lesson number 21, democracy in action. Lesson number 22, how do state government work? Lesson number 23, role of the state government in distribution of resources. Lesson number 24, Understanding Media. And lesson number 26, Market Around Us. ये 6 chapter हम इस साल पढ़ेंगे civics में. तो total history के 7, geography के 6 और civics के 6 मिला के होते हैं 19 chapters. हम इस पूरे साल इस session में 2021 में class 7 subject social science में cover करेंगे.